Hello, everybody. Welcome back to more Ed and Eddie on the PS2. Ed and Eddie, the misadventures. Where we left off. I really don't know where. Was it this? This it over here?
Uh-huh. Hey, Stretch! Where'd you get the jawbreakers?
Ho-ho! Hey, Nathan, dollar short, Ed boy. You do not know of the bounty? There are free jawbreakers at the candy store!
Free jawbreakers?
Yes! The girly gal gets the throat. Go away! You back, bro!
But Eddie, the store is going to close any minute!
Get a grip! I know a shortcut!
Must be something I had. Alright. Yeah, he knows a shortcut, but will the shortcut
be
useful?
Knuckleheads. We gotta get to the candy store and get some free jawbreakers!
Let me heal. What do I do here? Aha! Here we go. Ow. I know what I gotta do. Get behind me, other Eds.
We're in the wrong yard. We need to get out of here.
While one of us could walk along this narrow board, all three of us could never successfully traverse it. However, if we were to stand on each other in a sort of tower, our single body would allow all of us to more easily traverse this board without falling off.
Hmm. To Eddie. Okay. Shit. Well, I mean, we could. God damn it. No! Fuck. Okay. We're doing this? God damn it. Okay. Come on, Ed. There we go.
Oh, Sarah, it was awful. The birds swooped down like harbingers of death and kidnapped Mr. Yum Yum and his friends. Now they hang like lifeless marionettes, haunting me from the branches of those trees.
Don't worry, Jimmy. We'll get them down. Ed, get Jimmy's dolls out of the tray!
No.
Sarah, put a wrench in it, Pipsqueak. We're in a hurry.
Get the dolls, Ed!
But Sarah...
I'll tell Mom.
Please, Sarah, don't...
Wait, it's not Ed's fault, though.
At it, drop them near Jimmy.
Hold on, no. Ow. Jesus Christ.
Hey, you have me.
thought it stopped again.
Alright, I know how to do it then. Like this. Will you shut the fuck up? What the fuck? Where are these squirrels coming from? I get it. I did. No, I didn't. I get it? What the fuck? Will you leave me alone? This one. Ow. Oh my god. Two. One more. Three.
Why must you torment me?
Here, Dick. Now we leave. God damn it. God damn it! Where are all these squirrels coming from? Table! Gotta get the table! Hit the table! Ah, here we go. There we are. Got it. Owie. Fucking giant rats. Die. Anyway. Let's go. No. Fuck off, man. No. Get the fuck away! Get it? Let's go. Boom, bitch. There we go. Let me get it.
Oh, geez.
Jesus Christ, damn it. Oh my god. Pretty sure this would break the wood planks more than my god. More than help us get up them. One, there we go. Piss off. Now I know what I have to do here. Watch this. Ow. Okay. I got it this time. Shit. Oh, well, I broke it.
Oops, my brain stopped again.
It always stops, Ed. You know, for being the world's toughest motherfucker in the universe. You're really slow. Let's go, bro. Let's go. Let me get those. Fix it. Let's go. We go. All right, Ed. Kevin.
Well, if it isn't Dork, Dork, and Dorky.
Oh, great. Ladies and gentlemen, Shovel Chin.
Can it, Dork? Let's see how cool it
is. It is a shovel. He does have a shovel chin this time around.
My tongue in a bathtub drain once.
See that basketball over there? Pick it up and throw it at these trash cans behind me. Knock them down and I'll let you pass.
Or we could just do what Ed does and charge at you. Or what we could do is this. Watch this, boys. Come here, you bitch. Okay. Fine. We'll do it your way. Come on, knock him down. Yeet. Yeet. That is... Bitch. Okay. Shit. That was a good one. That was not a good one. And I'm not gonna be able to do it. Ed, you fumbled. Oh my God, no! Fuck it. Give me a trash can. I'll chuck it. Fuck it. Me and Tommy, I have to knock them off all of them. Did that work? Can you move out my way? Thank you.
Bees! What do we do?
We could probably slice them with some honey.
What was that?
Hey, Melonhead! Hand over the honey!
No way! It's Plank's turn right now!
It's Ed's turn to eat Plank. How do this? Watch this. Bad jawbreaker. What do I do? Shit. Yeah, go. Ah, Jesus Christ. Let's do this. Ed? Walk straight across, Ed. There you go. Now fuck off all of you! Wait, why are we so damaged? Work on that double D. Let's go. Candy store.
Hurry, we got the last one.
Eddie, wait. They're not fit for human consumption.
What's happening to my face?
Oh my God.
Reaction, Eddie. I'd stay away from foot powder if I were you. Come on, the store is closing.
Wait, I can't go outside like this. Yummy. This one tastes like chocolate.
Tastes like what? Is that it?
Look at me! I'm hideous! What if somebody sees me?
Well, in the Tower of Eddie, we could hide behind telephone poles.
Oh, yeah? My dad has a shovel.
Avoid being seen by the other kids. Go to Eddie. Fuck me, man. You know my ow. Want to see me? Hey, it's from here now. Okay. Turn your ass around. Hey. Can you move? But Naz, please. No, Johnny, you dick. Oh, perfect. Gotta get our asses back. Oh, you are joking. So, mean tell me I still needed the box? Where'd I leave it? Where'd I leave the box? Oh, fuck. That's not good. Good idea. Watch this. Fuck. Yeah, I know, Eddie. So,
nope. Yeah, I get past them. Okay, she turned around. Fuck!
Intriguing.
Absolutely intriguing. Right here. I've just completed it. Boom. Oh, shit.
Hey, cheese.
No man deserves this. Oh my god, did you shove his head up your own ass, Ed? Ed. That was very difficult, honestly. I didn't know what to do at parts. Glad I found out what to do. That's gonna be the end of this video of Ed and Eddie, the Miss Ed Ventures. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. See you guys in the next video. See ya!